Impetuous fire, what is a maid? Ice and desire, the world wags on. A rose will bloom, it then will fade. So does a youth, so does its season for a while, then love's in love with me. Some they think only to marry, others will tease and tarry. Mine is the very best parry, Cupid he rules us all. Caper the caper, sing me the song. Death will come soon to hush us along. Sweeter than honey and bitter as gall. Love is a pastime that never will pall. Sweeter than honey and bitter as gall. Cupid, he rules us all.
Profane with my unworthiest hand this holy shrine. The gentle sin is this: my lips two blushing pilgrims ready stand to smooth the rough touch with a gentle kiss.
Devotion shows in this. For saints have hands that pilgrims' hands do touch, and palm to palm is holy palmer's kiss.
Have not saints lips and holy palms too?
Aye, pilgrim, lips that they must use in prayer.
Oh, then, dear saint, let lips do what hands do. Grant thou, lest faith turn to despair.
Saints do not move, though grant for prayer's sake.
Then move not. While my prayer's effect I take, thus, from my lips, by thine, my sin is purged.
Then have my lips a sin that they have took?
Sin from my lips? Oh, trespass sweetly urged. Give me my sin again.
Does the fairest maid.
Juliet!
Nurse?
Your mother craves a word with you. Make haste, make haste.
What is her mother?
Married bachelor, her mother is the lady of the house, and a good lady, and a wise and virtuous. I nursed a daughter that you talked with all. I tell you, he that shall lay hold of her shall have the chinks.
Is she a Capulet? Dear account, my life is my foe's debt.